Welcome to my next video, and the video is regarding Mall Inspiration Tool. It is an online web service which is used for the property prediction of drugs based on its drug likeliness and bioactivity score. So how this online tool works, I will demonstrate you. Just click on the first link and you will find this page. Click on calculation molecular properties and prediction of its bioactivity. Click on this particular site and you will find one page where it will show you this page that enter a smile format, or you can draw this particular structure in the Marvin sketch, or you can directly draw this structure over here. So I have chosen this smile format of remdesivir drug for COVID. You can copy this and you can directly paste here, and you can click on this calculate the properties. It will calculate the properties based on its smile format. And if you are interested, so you can see this smile has been calculated its property based on MI log P value, TPSA score. This is the Lipinski phi rule, which is very important for drug designing concept. So here you can get the Lipinski rule, TPSA score and log P value of the particular drug of your search. You can see the smile and the name of the drug, that is remdesivir, and this is the 2D structure of that drug. Even you can, if you are interested in prediction of the bioactivity of the particular drug, you can click over here. After clicking, it will work on its bioactivity property. So here is the results. It has CGPR ligand score, ion channel modeler, kinase inhibitor, which is very important, protease inhibitor, enzyme inhibitor score. So you will get all the bioactivity property and even the drug like property of particular drug of your interest, and you can move further for its drug designing concept or designing a virtual molecule based on the selected drugs of your interest. So this is the overall working of Mall Inspiration tool, which chemoinformaticians and bioinformaticians can use this tool and you can use for your drug designing concept. Thank you. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.